this book is called The Busy Saturday Word Book. And it is by Bruce Eisen. That's the person who wrote the book. Mm-hmm. Okay. It's Saturday morning. Angie wakes up early and plays till breakfast time. Where is she at?
Home.
Yeah, but where do you think she's at right now?
In her playroom.
In her playroom? Why? Because you. Why do you think that's her playroom? Because what? Tell me, why do you think that's her playroom?
Because that's her playroom.
Oh, because you see toys there? Okay, that's her bedroom. That's where she sleeps. See, that's her bed right there. It says bed. And all the words of the things. Okay. Let's have a special breakfast, Daddy says. What are they doing here?
They're making breakfast.
Who is?
Daddy.
Yeah. What is a girl doing?
Making juice.
Yeah. What kind of juice?
Orange juice.
Yep. What do you want to do this morning? Mommy asks. Let's go to the park, Angie cries. So they do.
Kite.
What?
Kite.
Kite? Oh yeah, that does say kite, huh? What do you think that says?
Swing.
Yeah. What else can you see? Can you read the other words? What else can you read? Good job. Are there any other words you can read?
Sandbox.
Uh-huh. What else?
Bucket.
Oh, the pail? Yeah. Good, like sandbox. That does say sandbox, and then that one says kite, right?
Bucket.
That's a bucket, but it's also called a pail. See, it says pail, and that's a shovel. And you said swing. Yeah, that says swing. That's a swing. Seesaw. Seesaw. Okay. Let's see. Then they walk across the park to the children's zoo. Where are they at? Yeah, they're at the zoo. And what is the, where's the girl at? The little girl. Where is she at? Can you find it? Yeah. She's a little horsey.
No. I forgot the words.
Oh, okay.
Go.
Yeah. What else?
Chicks.
What about that? What does that say?
It says ducks.
Good job.
No. I forgot another word.
Okay. What other words? That one says shed.
To get another rain on it.
Yeah. If you want, you could go inside. If it's raining, to protect it from the rain. That's a good idea. I didn't think of that. That's to put things in there.
Rabbits.
Yep, rabbits. Rooster. Hutch. Okay, let's go to the next one.
No. The other one.
Okay.
That.
Which one?
What's this?
Turn still. Turn still. When you walk in and it turns, the thing, that's what it's called, a turn still. And then, what else? Hutch, Rooster, Pony, Ducks. That's it. Let's go on to the next one. Now we have errands to do, Mommy says. Let's take a walk in town. Mommy goes to the drugstore. Where are they going?
To the post office.
Yeah, they are. How do you know that? Oh, yeah, because they're right there. Huh? They're right by the post office, aren't they? And that's the store. That's the drugstore where you go and get your medicine from. Drugstore. And then here's the what? What is this over here? The grocery store. See? There's different kinds of stores, huh?
There's mommy going there.
Yeah, there's different kinds of stores, huh?
Look.
And the hairdresser where they go and cut your hair. And the bakery shop.
Oh, I want to go to a little bakery shop. I want
the doggy.
Hey.
What does this say?
Post office.
Yep. Okay, let's go to the next page. Daddy and Angie go to the hardware store. That's another type of store, huh? Where they sell what? Tools, huh? Yeah. Then they go to Trimble's department store. What do they sell here? What do you think they sell at the department store?
Dresses?
Yep. And clothes, huh? They sell clothes at the department store, right? What about here? What do they sell at the hardware store?
Those have skirts too.
Yeah, those are skirts. They sell clothes here. And here at the hardware store, they sell tools to build things and stuff, right? Okay.
Those are real shirts.
Skirts, jacket, mirror, blouses.
Okay. No, don't check this one.
Pliers, saws, wrenches, screwdrivers, hammers, gloves. Drills, rope. Are you hungry, Angie? Daddy asks. I am. I sure am, Angie says. They go to the diner for lunch.
Looks like IHOP, but it's IHOP.
It's IHOP? You think they're IHOP? It does look like IHOP, huh? Mm-hmm. What do you think they're doing? What are they doing right there?
They're looking at the yummy's food.
Yeah, they're ready to order. They're looking to see what they want to eat, huh?
Ew, look at that girl. He's baking something.
She's baking something? Yeah, maybe. Let's see. Blender, freezer, pies, cake stand, stool. Booth, menu, coat rack.
No, don't forget the no one.
Oh, and jukebox. After lunch, they go to the library. Angie returns the books she has read. Then she chooses some others she hasn't read. What do you want to do for the rest of the afternoon? Daddy asks. Let's go to the movie, Angie says. Good idea, says Daddy. You already know all of this is table, books, bookshelf, and they're at the movies. Let's see what else happens. After the movie, they go home. Angie and Daddy play till supper is ready.
Yeah.
What?
What happened? Cut that.
Oh, yeah. Page. But you already know all this. Popcorn. Do you know what popcorn is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, what's that?
Aisle. You know the aisle, like a little hallway? When you walk in the movie theater, there's a little hallway. That's called an aisle. Or like when you go to the store, and there's, okay, let's move on. Screen. That's the screen, alien, flag, planet, stars, astronauts, and curtain. And a spacecraft, or a rocket.
What's that?
That's a planet. Saturn. These are curtains. Curtains. All right. Come on. We have to hurry. Let's see. After the movie, they go home. Angie and Daddy play till supper is ready. Before they eat, the family says, great. caboose. Tunnel. Bath mat. Later, Angie takes a bath. Washcloth, faucets, tub, ducky, bath mat, toilet, hamper, towels. Later, and oh, I said that. Sink. After her busy day, Angie is ready for bed. First, Daddy reads her a story. Painting. That's a painting. Lamp. Armchair. Fireplace. Vase. Robe. Teddy bear. Banister. Pajamas. Staircase. Then she goes upstairs. Good night. Where do you think she's going?
Upstairs.
To where?
To her place. Her bedroom.
Good job, yeah, because she's getting ready to do what?
To sleep.
Good, yeah. The end. Did you like the book?
Yeah.
Good job.